Alright guys, we are getting ready to start our patrol off in the brand new 2018 Dodge Durango SRT. This thing is a beast. It's beautiful. Has beautiful takedowns, beautiful lighting, beautiful car in general.
162
Yankee Control. So anyways, we're about to get out there. We got our radar set. We're about to let dispatch know that we are 1041, 1080. We're going to mark it in the CAD. .407 Control.
Going 407.
I'm going to be 10-8, 1041.
Showing you 10-8, 1041. Have good patrol, sir.
Alright, so let's get out there. Lights are good. We aren't rocking our seatbelt because, we need to go get gas. Night shift is in effect. Where is the gas tank? Yep, it's on the driver's side. Yep.
165.
I love how the antennas move on this vehicle. Look how bright those takedowns are.
That would have to be under purview of one of the supervisors, 601-407. Can you confirm? Do we have a close down here, or is it full county?
I would say with 17 in game, full.
There we go. Full county is then. What's the fact?
10-4, thank you.
Alright, so we're going to get a quick car wash. We just got this car out of the garage, so we're going to get a quick car wash right here. Guys, I need that quick spray down real quick. That one you guys give, that's super quick. Thank you for that super quick car wash. Appreciate that. So anyways, we're going to get back out here. Just real quick, guys, if you want to check out the links in the description below, check out my Discord where you guys can come post scenario ideas, chill, hang out, listen to music. Definitely check out that Discord link. It will be in the description. Anybody can join, and you can come hang out with members of Aspirant Gaming and myself, post scenario ideas. Anyways, check out that link.
758.
Traffic stop on Joshua Road at 924 in the blue Jeep.
Ten four, night shift still in effect. 7:58.
10-4.
Okay, so you're in 924 Grand Sonora Desert. I'm gonna reroute 407 Sierra. Can I get you to head to 7:58's traffic stop?
Copy. What's the address?
It's gonna be 924 Grand Sonora Desert.
Copy. Show me en route. Code 2.
Six one.
Go ahead, 6-1.
There'll be a tow truck down here for a truck truck.
10-4 County tow's gonna be rerouted from Sandy. It's gonna be less than 5 miles out considering the location.
10-4 Germany, do you have available as well?
Currently,
758
is on a traffic
stop at
this point
in
time. I believe he should be
traveling
enforcement at this
point.
10-4 might
be
down here for
drugs. This SUV
is a beast.
758, what's your status on that traffic stop at this point?
Just stopped him, I'm waiting for 407.
When 407 arrives at the location, I'm going to reroute 318, can you reroute and head to 924 Desert and back up 407 Sierra? 407 Sierra, you're going to take over 758's traffic stop as soon as your backup arrives. 758, you're going to reroute to 601's position at 1015 Sand Shores.
Copy that.
407.
407, take my place.
407 on scene.
10-5, both units can wait for 318 to turn up to your location. That way 407's got his backup. And 758, you can reroute to 601.
Copy. 758, 407.
Go.
The violation is going to be speeding 57 and 50.
10-4.
Control 233 Sierra. Can I get you to route to 1037 Sandy Shores? 911 calls somebody just hit someone's car at the Sandy Airfield gas station.
10-4, stay for the 37 route.
161 Yankee.
You could have probably already got that paperwork done and out of here by now.
161 Yankee.
Maybe.
10-4, go ahead.
Can I get you to reroute to 233's location? 946 Grand Sonora Desert. That's going to be the San Shores Airfield gas station.
10-4, show me a route.
75 control.
Go ahead.
Show me a route to 61's location, code 2.
10-4.
Oh, sorry. Right. So 57 and 50. Right.
Yeah.
318 off lane.
How's it going, sir? Deputy Corey with the Bland County Sheriff's Department. I'm sure that the other officer already advised you what the citation was for.
All
right. Well, traffic, he clocked you at 57 and at 50, so I can see your license, registration, proof of insurance.
There's a line that says 60.
It looks like you're pulled over right before the 60 mile an hour sign there, sir.
I haven't seen a sign since... I don't even remember what I saw.
There's a 50 mile an hour sign a little bit before the bridge, and then a 60 mile an hour sign right ahead. Depending on your record, I might just let you go. If I could just see your license, registration, proof of insurance, that'd be great. All right, Casey Dot or Dote?
Dote.
All right, Mr. Dote, I'll be right back with you, all right?
How done today, sir?
Good, I guess.
Casey.
Yeah, I know it isn't the very best being stopped by police, but
Casey, I mean, there's a sign that says 60 right now.
Well, exactly, so it's right there, so that means the speed limit of 60 starts there.
Speeding, okay, yeah.
Before where we are right now, and before this, it's still 50 miles per hour.
So they want you to speed up to 60 just for you to stop like 20 yards.
Alright.
Well, sir, that's the.
Alright, sir.
That's the
signs. So, anyway, after looking at your record, in the 29, 30 years of living you've got under your belt, you've only received one speeding ticket, and that's for going 1 to 15 over. So, I'm going to let you go on this one. 7 miles an hour over the speed limit is really something you shouldn't be doing, but you know, I can understand the possible confusion with the sign there. Just try not to let it happen again. Here's your license, registration, proof of insurance back. All right, buddy.
Okay.
As soon as we get back in our vehicles, you are free to go.
Okay. That thing looks, slow.
Come again, sir?
That thing looks a little slow.
What's up?
I was just saying, that thing looks slow back there.
What, the Durango?
Yeah.
Well. Either case, sir, like I said, as soon as we get back in our vehicles, you're free to go, all right?
Okay.
All right.
Central, go ahead.
Are you going to be able to get any information back on CCTV?
Stand by, just looking at it right now, waiting for a response.
Central.
758 to control.
758, good.
Back to 8.
752, you're still back to 8 of yours.
3D, same traffic.
407, same traffic.
Sure, 318 and 407, back to 8 of yours.
61, same traffic.
Sure, 601, you can get back to 8 of yours.
149 power control.
149 Paul.
Show me 1062 mics.
149 Paul, 1062 mics.
I think everybody in the department's rolling around in the Durango. If I see one more,
6-1
I'm gonna switch vehicles.
6-1, go ahead.
We 10-6 the station, about 5 mics.
6-1, 10-6.
233,
161. 10-4. Can you just see if the camera picks up if the vehicle's, the black vehicle's pulling out with it up with the light off?
There's another one, alright, I'm taking this back. I mean, it's a super nice vehicle, but I definitely don't want to be, I don't want everybody whipping at them, so I'm going to switch.
138 Yankee, cool.
138 Yankee.
Joe, not yet, it's over right now.
10-4-9, ship no longer doing.
We've been taking out the Explorer, I think I'm going to roll in the Explorer. Yep, PIU. Even though I don't like the light bar on the FPIU, we're gonna roll in that. We might roll in the older FPIU, I don't know. I don't know yet, we'll see. Is this dude follower? Is this trooper follow me? Come on. What is this dude doing?
Go ahead. Show me talking to another officer on 1020 Panorama Drive is going to be across from this scene with the possible MVA.
Oh.
Alright.
10-4, are you at the actual scene or are you just near the scene?
It's gonna be near the scene, I'm gonna be across of it.
10-4, should you be 10-6?
What's up?
Hey man, hey, you're okay? Because it really looked you just smashed pretty hard into another vehicle back down Panorama Drive.
No. I didn't hit anything.
Alright. Alright, yeah. It really looked like either you hit it or almost hit it. I just want to make sure. Alright, then that was it.
I'm on my way back to the station to switch vehicles because it looks like everybody in the whole entire department's rolling in the Durango, so I'm gonna go switch.
It's like, or is everyone?
Right?
I think it's the second one.
Right. So I'm gonna go switch.
Alright.
Alright, boss. Hello.
All right,
I'll talk
be
to you
safe,
later.
Bud.
See you, bro.
130, get back to me.
130, get back to me.
Sometimes, guys, people's internet just doesn't line up the same, and it looks like I might have hit something when I really didn't. He asked me if I was okay, so that means he thought I got hit, which was definitely not the case. Seven control.
407.
Show me 10-6 switching vehicles.
47-10-6.
758 same traffic.
758-10-6.
All right, let's see.
Dispatch.
Are you
going
next door?
Show me back 10-8.
149,
yep.
10-8.
I haven't rolled
yeah,
in the Explorer
thinking,
for a while.
I was thinking for myself, a little bit more. If you catch my meaning.
Oh, yeah. The Tango Camaro. The funny thing is I'll still beat you.
Yep.
All units, can we please spread out?
Yeah, we'll have to see about that.
We have a high concentration of officers in the Sandy Shores area. Can we please spread out?
Show 407 responding to Polito.
407-768 en route to Polito.
3D's in traffic.
On. Yes, they are. This FPIU, I will say, has some crazy, crazy takedown lights. It's just the one in the front, but when you activate the takedown lights on the light bar, it's freaking ridiculous. This little Ford's a beast.
Yeah, 10-4,
161 Yankee dispatch.
161 Yankee.
Be advised, you can clear the call, go back to 9.
10-4-161 Yankee, back to 9, available code, call code for extending. Excuse me, call clear code 4.
Alright guys, well I know this was a shorter video, but you got to see the brand new 2018 Dodge Durango SRT. The reason I haven't put it out earlier is because there have been a lot of members within the community that have been running the Dodge Durango, and I like to be different from everybody else. It's a new fleet vehicle, so people like to run it. It is a beautiful vehicle. It's got a lot of options, and we were rolling in the Blaine County Sheriff livery, and that vehicle looks amazing in every livery that we have in Aspirant Gaming. So either case, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Matter of fact, slam that thumbs up button. If you are not subscribed, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications so that every single time I release a video, you guys get notified. Also, let's keep this channel popping. So if you could share this video to Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, you name it, please share it. Also, check out the links in the description below to my Twitter, Instagram, and Discord. Definitely check out that Discord link. You guys can come chill, hang out, post scenario ideas, listen to music, talk to me, talk to other members of Aspirant Gaming. So definitely check that out. And hopefully you guys are enjoying the LEO videos. If you guys want me to switch it up on occasion, run Civ videos / criminal videos, and then also switch back and forth between the two, let me know in the comments section. And if you made it to the end, you are a trooper. I appreciate every single person that watches these videos and also has subscribed. Let's keep the good vibes rolling, and all the new subs and old subs, I appreciate all you guys that's hit the sub button. So anyways, hopefully you guys are all having an amazing day, and I will catch you on the next one.